over there.
Do it.
Done.
Hoot!
Out of my way!
Thank you.
Fitzroy, you got a little cunning in you, if nothing else. Dropped a couple grizzly traps around the lines up here. Idea was to bleed one of your couriers till he gave you up. Except, of course, you're using kids now. Now I got this tiny engine boy. Eyeballing me. Had to take his leg off. Damn thing's just lying here between us. I sure wish he'd cry or something.
Crack this one open?
Okay. There you go.
Thank you.
My aim is true, as my eye is the prophet's.
Challenging. Got it.
Just what the doctor ordered.
The job and there's life. They pay me to hate the goddamn Vox and I take their money, but what's the harm of having a drink with Fitzroy's people? Face to face at the graveyard shift while they're just folk. Well, I guess I fell into the goddamn bottle because I stumbled back without the evidence locker key. If Schmidt finds out, well, there'll be hell to pay.
They argued something fierce at night. Lady Comstock and a prophet. Could never make out what it was about from my bunk, though. After the worst, I seen she ain't left for morning prayer. So I crept upstairs to check in on her. And like a fool, I lingered. Scullery maid was what they called me when I walked into Comstock House. Murderer was what they shouted when I ran out.
They are the tools.
Now we just have to get them back to the Vox, and then we get our airship. Can you open this, Elizabeth?
Okay.
Done.
Who are we really helping by getting guns for the Vox Populi?
It's gonna help us.
Daisy can make a change, can't she? Make things better for the people here.
Sure. We sure as hell aren't gonna be able to carry all this back to the shop. God, we didn't think this all the way through. What is that?
It looks like a tear. Another version of this room that doesn't have any tools in it.
Well, if the tools aren't in there, then...
Then they must be
back at the shop.
Booker, if we go into this Terra, I don't think there's any turning back. Are you sure you want to go now?
Let's head back to the gunsmith and finish our deal. I aim to be on that airship and well shut of this place for long.
Booker, if the Vox get their weapons, there's going to be a revolution just like Les Miserables. These people are gonna have better lives.
See a forest at the beginning of a fire. For the first flame, you see them possums and squirrels running through the trees. They know what's coming. But the fat bears with their bellies full of honey, well, you can't hardly wake them up from their comfortable hibernation. We're going to Emporium, and then we gonna see what it takes to rouse them from their slumber.
Oh God.
God. Like it never was. How is it going? I was still, but now I'm new. Look here.
Can you feel it? Daisy's moved these people. Things can change, Booker, and we can be a part of it.
I don't want to be a part of it. Once we get our airship, we'll be well shut of this place.